Don't make the mistake of buying into the Oppressor Mark 1. Some players may decide to purchase into the Oppressor Mark 1 and then go for the Mark 2 later when they have more money, but there's honestly just no need in that. It's a complete waste of money. If you're looking to buy into an Oppressor, go straight to the Mark 2 and avoid the Mark 1. It's better in every single way and won't be a complete waste of money when you do buy into it.